When I was a high school teacher, I first learned the lesson that the first thing I needed to do as a teacher is to make them feel safe in my classroom.
Kelsey Evans incorporates social science techniques into her teaching to connect with her students through mindfulness.
It is.
I got to take my love for my students and try to find ways to continue to connect with them. Yes, they were having fun learning, but the reason they had fun learning is they could let their guard down and be who they truly were.
Kelsey also uses her experience with mindfulness to help foster children and teens like Mackenzie establish a safe place to live and learn.
When I met her, a lot of chaos was happening in her life. I could tell that she had a lot of anger inside of her. She was going through a lot on her own.
I was like lost. She showed me yoga. She told me how to like calm myself down because I used to get angry really easily.
My tool that I wanted to empower her with is first, I wanted to spend time with her. I wanted to show that people could be safe and that people could authentically love her for who she was. Every student deserves to feel safe and loved. And I think that's the most important thing about what I'm trying to do.
Join us for American Graduate Day, October 14th.